Hey Google, turn on dining light.
Sure, turning the dining light on.
Alright guys, welcome back again for another parcel unboxing that we bought from the Black Grass Toy Store. Yan. They are selling trip items. So guys, if you're into buying Japan trip items, just follow their page and check their wall for their items for sale. Okay, so what we have here, it is a Joel 238 na articulated dump truck. Okay, so let's unbox this. Okay, so this is a Joel brand, you know, as a recent video about Joel brand that I have. Magaganda ang details nun, guys. Okay, so it is a must have for a collector. So mostly na nakita ko mga collector, meron ng mga ganitong model. This is a 1:50 scale pala. So this is a very mostly na hunt ng mga collector itong scale na to. While yung sa akin ng mga nabili ko lang is 1:36 scale. Yan. Saka meron ako isang crane na 1:55. Okay? So ito siya. It is a Joel 238 Volvo BM 835. Yeah, articulated dump truck. Okay? So, ito siya. This is 1:50 scale, guys. Yan. Okay? So, for the material that used in this toy, okay? On the front, lahat ng nakikita ng yellow is diecast metal, guys. Including this part na top neto ng yung hood niya. Yan. This is diecast metal. This part is plastic. Ito yung engine snorkel niya. Yan. That na is diecast metal. Okay, so dito sa head niya, diecast metal yung details dito. While ito, part na to, diecast metal din to. Ay, hindi, plastic to, guys. Yan, nagagalaw ko eh. Yan, plastic tong black part na to. Itong parang tawag dito. Ayan, itong itim na to. Yan, diecast, ano lang to, plastic to, itong grill niya, o railings. While yung exhaust niya, this is diecast metal, yan, metal casted, kasama siya dun, yan. Okay, so, dito may hydraulic cylinder sa loob, metal, yan, hydraulic cylinder. And while this part, hydraulic cylinder din, this is diecast metal din, pati yung nasa loob niya, yan, diecast metal. Okay, so dito sa part na to, yung mga rims niya is diecast metal din, guys. Let's confirm it. Yan, oh, di ba? I can feel it. Diecast metal yan, guys. Yan. Yung gulong niya, magagandang klaseng rubber. Yan. Medyo stiff, medyo matigas, pero texture, feeling niya, check na check. Ang ganda ng detalye rin ng gulong niya. Oh. Yan, hindi siya common. Yan. Okay, so yung chassis niya, diecast metal. Ang bigat nito, guys, talaga. At weight satisfaction nito, check na check. Okay, on this side, there's not much detail. Syempre itong bed, this is diecast metal. Yan, on this side, yun yung emblem niya, Volvo BM. Okay, so 835 6x6. Yan, 6x6 truck. Okay, so this side may details dito. Parang radiator nya to. This is a plastic. Yan, gumagalaw. Yan, plastic yung detail na yan. So, lahat diecast metal na. Apakabigat na ito. Okay, so yung color nung ano nya, acrylic glasses nya, that is color blue. Yan, tinted siya. Ganda. Volvo BM emblem. Yan, ang ganda nung salamin nito. Okay? Okay, so yung ano nito, nakakita ko ng model variant nito, ang Volvo BM 835C. Yun lang ang pagkakaiba niya. There's no physical or detailed differences between the two, 835 or 835C. Nakita ko lang yung box niya is packaging. Hindi ko natin maiko-compare, guys, kasi wala tong box, no? Nabili lang natin ng pre-love item to. Pero based on Google Lens, yun may pagkakaiba yung box lang nila. Pero yung physical detail niya parehas na parehas sila. Color blue rin yung ano niya, yung acrylic glasses niya. Ayan. So okay, so itong articulated dump truck na to, just like in the picture, yan yung real truck niya. Kopyang-kopya guys yung itsura nila. Okay, so pati yung kulay ng glasses, kulay blue. Yan, ang model ng real truck na yun is 1995. Yan, na Volvo BM835. Yan. Okay, so ang bigat talaga nito guys. So for the weight, let's check the weight guys. I have here my digital scale. Check natin yung weight nito. Boom. 517 grams guys. Kalahating kilo yung bigat nito. Ang ganda nito. Okay, by the way, may nakita pala akong ano nito. Tawag dito gimmick. Okay, so before that, let's check muna yung details yan. Yan ang details niya. Joel na logo. Saka scale niya is 1:50. Yan. Okay, may konting paint chip. Okay lang yan guys. Pre-love item lang itong nabili natin. Yan yung detail niya sa ilalim. So ang gimmick nito, meron siyang shocks. Paano ko ba mapapakita? Kasi nakita ko may spring doon eh. Yun o. Oh. Yun o. Oh. Diba? Pang diorama. Yan. Okay, so if you gonna use it, let's say maglalagay ka dito ng yan, pang ganyan nyo. Oh. Diba? Pang diorama. Ang ganda. So, yun ang gimmick niya. May shocks. Okay, so for the size comparison, I have here my current na ang brand niya is Iwina. It is a unlicensed na articulated dump truck din. Yan. Okay, so spot the difference guys. Yan ang pagkakaiba ng unlicensed between unlicensed saka yung licensed. Yan, ito yung Joel, Volvo na made by Joel. While on this Wina, yan. Yan, maganda rin detalye nito. Kaya lang unlicensed siya. Walang nag-license na particular brand dito o manufacturer. Because siguro yung details din niya, hindi gayang-gaya itsura. But very cheap lang naman tong, mas mura tong mga ganito. Pandagdag sa laman ng shelves natin. May kabigatan din nasa ano to. Oh, di ba 517 grams yung ano no si Joel na articulated, while this one yan 274 yung bigat niya, kalahati ng Joel. Yeah. Nakakatawa yung ano noon. Nakakatawa yung tawag dito, weight ng Joel na yon. Yan. Yan, so check niyo yung spot the difference guys. Between unlicensed and licensed. Okay, so ito na siya. Alright, so for this functionality of this toy, yun, nabanggit ko na kanina, may articulated dump truck to. Meron to ditong hydraulic cylinder, kabilaan yan. And of course, ito. Yan. That's the highest it can go. Yung height position niya, yun na yung pinaka mataas. Okay, so ang partner talaga nito is backhoe or excavator. Yan. Ito kasing mga ganito, ginagamit sa mining, pero hindi yung tulad ng iba kasi yung dump truck ng mining eh, di ba? But this is heavy load din to. So, siguro sa mga large construction sites, meron sila neto. Okay, so that's it guys. If you like more this diecast toy review, I have a TikTok, Facebook, and YouTube account. Just follow me, share, and message me if you like thread. Meron pa tayong mga parating na toys to be unboxed and to be reviewed. Just stay tuned guys. Okay, so I'll see you soon on the next video. Thank you and goodbye.